Good morning everyone. I hope you had understood the chapter well and liked it. Okay, now it's time to do its question answers. Very simple. If you have understood the chapter, you'll be able to answer all of them. Okay? Now, how old was Carlo? Carlo was 10 years old. At what time did this event take place? When did the event take place? It was 8 o'clock. The story starts. Second line only. It tells you that it was 8 o'clock. What were the three things that were making Carlo miserable? What were the three things? He mentions. There was a storm raging outside. He had not done his homework and he was all alone at home. And children, when you read the chapter nicely, carefully, it is not at all difficult to answer the questions. Understood? It's not at all difficult if you read your chapter well. Okay, so what were the three things that were making Carlo miserable? There was a storm raging outside, homework was still undone, and he was all alone at home. Was he waiting impatiently for his mother to come home? Yes, of course he was impatient. Pick out suitable words in support of your answer. Which lines tell us? From time to time, I would hear the roar of an auto rickshaw's engine and rush to the front door of our house hoping to see my mother arriving. This tells us that he was very impatient for his mother to come back home. But it was always someone else's mom or dad. Where were Carlo's mother and brother? How far was this place from their home? Carlo's mother and brother were at Glory's supermarket. It was just 5 minutes from the home. What did Carlo's mother ask him to do? Carlo's mother asked him to get his raincoat, hail an auto, and fetch them. His mother had asked him to get his raincoat, hail an auto, and fetch them. Why was Carlo afraid of getting into the auto rickshaw? Who can tell me? Carlo was afraid of getting into the auto rickshaw because he recalled the stories, the action films where the kidnappers would usually come disguised as auto drivers. And then, after sitting in the auto, why was Carlo worried? He was worried if the auto driver dropped him somewhere from where he would not be able to make his way back, or if he decided to drop him and he couldn't find his way back, or his mother, or if the auto driver was a kidnapper. Two things were bothering him. Number one, if the driver was a kidnapper, and second, if the driver dropped him at such a place from where he was unable to find his way back home or did not find his mother. What did Carlo's mother say which made him glow with pride? What did mama say? His mom said, "Wow, you're really a big boy now." She said, "Wow, you're really a big boy now." And this made him glow with pride. Henna easy answers? Okay, so we'll do exercises in the next class. I have sent you the assignment sheet. Please, please do your work in neat handwriting. Okay? Bye-bye.